The legs are laid underwater by the female. Once it is hatched, it is a larva.
Once it has grown high legs, it has become a maturing larva.
Once it has gotten bigger and grown front legs, it is finally an adult salamander.